welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA. Welcome everybody to another presentation of the NBA live on 2K Sports. With David Aldridge on our sideline, here with me, Greg Anthony and Steve Smith, this is Kevin Harlan. We've got the Los Angeles Lakers and the Chicago Bulls. And it's Chicago to start out. And now the Lakers starting group. Baylor is out there with Worthy. Then there's West, and there's Bryant, and it's Shaq in at the five down low. Controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
And those second chance points really become almost like bonus points when you can get them.
Kobe passes to West. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. It's going to be on Michael Jordan.
And you look at all the things this man brings to the game. The focus, the resolve, the winner's mindset. There's a reason why they call him the logo.
And he throw good West. Good for West. Now Jordan. Outside Rose. Passes it to Gilmore. Rodman trying to break free. Shots good by Gilmore.
Great court awareness by Derrick Rose, reading every inch of the floor so well.
Rose against West. Here's Bryant. O'Neal trying to break free. Bryant's shot is off.
He is so good attacking the rim. It's rare to see him denied like that.
Jordan against Worthy. It's blocked by Shaq.
And the aggressiveness on display here from O'Neal. Terrific at turning shots away with that size and length.
And the shot goes down.
And that's a great play on the backboard for him. I mean, it's what we expect. All his second chance points do not come by accident.
Now here's Rose. Over West. Worthy pulls it in.
And he's frustrated. That's a shot he can make in his sleep.
And the dunk by O'Neal.
O'Neal is a force of nature. Once he gets it that low, it is a foregone conclusion.
Worthy against Rodman. Back to Jordan. Over Bryant. And again, no good by Chicago. The pass to Baylor. That one, no good. Some solid defense by Rodman. The drive by Jordan.
Oh, my God! Won't find a much more entertaining sight. I call that slam dunk contest level.
First quarter of basketball, just over 2.5 minutes play. Back to O'Neal. Pippen against Baylor. Shots good by Pippen.
Yeah, Pippen using those long arms inside to get shots off. Feels like no one can guard him down low.
Here's Bryant. Head shot off. And the Bulls going the other way now. Jordan with it. Back to Rose. Over West. Rose can't hit. The Lakers trail. And first quarter, we're about 3.5 minutes in. Here's West. And it's blocked. Jordan. Launches it. Rebounded by the Lakers.
It's been a rough quarter for him. Can't seem to find any kind of rhythm.
O'Neal kicks it to West. Whistle blows. Basket is good. So a chance here for a three-point play.
And this is the attack mindset you want to see coming into the game. Get your better scores, some easy looks so they can start to establish themselves.
Lakers shooting their third free throw attempt of the game. So Chicago ends up going with the new group. Chicago trailing here. Just a love. Abdul-Jabbar with the block.
And beyond the obvious physical skills, Kareem just has a great understanding for the game. Times his move perfectly to get that shot.
Now here's Goodrich. Johnson outside. And he uses the glass on the layup.
Great job of screening there. Nice job to take it to the rim and get the finish.
Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
Butler against Goodrich. Puts it up from 15. A putback. He hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points.
Noah's done a nice job on the offensive glass, wreaking havoc for the defense.
109 left to play in the first quarter. To the middle. And he banks in the layup.
And those are the kind of nice inside looks they've gotten here in the first half.
Armstrong dishes to Butler. It's rebounded by Mikan. Lakers leading by three. To the inside. Here's Johnson. Tries again. Four on the clock. And finally they hit one. Johnson's got his second bucket of the night.
Terrific play. This is why you run your offense through him and live with the results.
West against Armstrong. Pass to Love. And it's denied. And so it looks like the Bulls will retain possession here. Five seconds left here in the opening quarter. Noah lays it up off the glass.
He's a big man that likes contact. Noah used his strength on that play.
At the end of one, a closely contested game so far. Lakers ahead, up by three. And we'll get the second quarter underway on the other side of this break. This here as we bring you more action from courtside at Game 5. And taking a look at Los Angeles' performance here, what have they been doing or not doing?
I love their effort, contesting shots, trying to intimidate here early on. And you can see it's already having an impact. It can cause shooters to think twice.
So the Lakers 5 right now. We've got Chamberlain. Powell, Gasol is out there with Worthy. Then it's Goodrich, and it's Johnson in at the shooting guard position. Passes it to Worthy. Down to five on the shot clock. Launches a three. No good. And it's Chicago the other way. They get a hand on it, and out of bounds as the Lakers gain possession. The Bulls making a switch here. Two coaches checked in. Now, here is Chamberlain, and there's the pass to Goodrich. Over Grant. Goodrich, that's good. Goodrich has got the lead up to five now for the Lakers.
And really not the quickest release, but a nice fluid stroke. And, of course, Goodrich is a tremendous competitor.
Now, here's Grant. Good for the basket. Starting off one for one with that shot.
And, guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with their work down low.
And here's Chamberlain. No points in the game yet for him. James Worthy on the wing. Six on the shot clock. Chamberlain, the pass to Johnson. Nice fit there to create the shot, but it's no good.
It's amazing. All night he's been out of sync on the offensive end, yet they continue to lead.
Kukoc dishes to Sloan. And he starts out with the miss in this one. And so it's Johnson who brings the ball up for the Los Angeles Lakers. Only giving up 2 points this quarter. Worthy, the pass to Johnson. At the elbow, it's Gasol. Here's Goodrich. Knocks down the step back J. Goodrich has got six.
And you can tell the defender not anticipating the step back. He was headed in the opposite direction.
Armstrong kicks to Sloan. Feeds to Grant. Sloan dishes to Grant. Knocked away. From 15 feet away, and Gasol sends it back.
And for his career among active players, Pau Gasol, top three in block shots.
Jordan, he's checked in for Chicago. Rose comes in for Armstrong. The Lakers also making some changes. Baylor comes in for James Worthy. That's Bryant in for Goodrich. Outside, Kobe. We're just over 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. Here's Johnson, uses the glass to finish the layup. 6 points for him.
And when you have this kind of size as a point guard, what a tremendous advantage. The Magic can really match up with all five positions.
That one's good. The Laker lead is cut back down again to five. The basket that time coming from Dang. Johnson against Jordan. Johnson, the pass to Bryant. And the ball travels out of bounds. It was last touched by Rose. And the Lakers with some changes. Shaq is checked in for Chamberlain. And Abdul-Jabbar subbed in for Pau Gasol. Kobe passes to O'Neal. Nice ball movement here by the Lakers. Five on the clock. Here's Baylor from out on the wing. He knocks it down.
They've settled into a nice groove offensively here in the second.
Pass to Jordan. Over Bryant. That one's good. The Laker lead has cut to just five on the basket from Jordan.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
And Kareem throws it down.
And not much you can do defensively once Kareem gets the ball in that close. Too much height, too much talent.
Rose kicks the butt. for Baylor. It's Chicago with another bucket.
He always goes strong to the basket when he gets great inside looks.
Los Angeles leading by five. Johnson, the pass to Bryant. Shot, high post, and it's good off the back of the rim and in.
And boy, did he ever sell the pump fake. Worked to absolute perfection.
And the first timeout of the game called for Chicago. Pippen subbed in for Jordan. Bulls trail by seven. There's 1:26 left to play in the first half. Here's Rose. Softly drops in the floater.
The defense not putting up any fight on the inside. They've allowed 10 straight points in the paint.
Here's West. He doesn't hit that one. Some solid defense from Rose. Here's Pippen. It's Kareem Abdul-Jabbar with the rebound. Baylor drives in. Poked loose. Rose with the block. They get it back. Fouled on the shot and picks up 2 points. So one free throw coming up. The Lakers have gone 3 for 3 at the line tonight. Joakim Noah, he's checked in for the Bulls. The free throw drops for Abdul-Jabbar.
And you're talking about one of the most decorated superstars in the history of college basketball. But maybe the most impressive feat, he won 3 national championships, and Kareem has a way of affecting winning.
Now here's Rose over West. Here's Noah. And chance shot, and it's blocked. Just 2 seconds between shot clock and game clock. Here's Bryant, finds the hole for the second time from the floor, now 2 for 5.
Any chance you get, you want to put yourself in a position to succeed, and that's what he did there.
Great job of reading the floor, got to the rim, and made a play.
Now Rose. From deep 3-point range, and that would have counted, but his shot was off the mark this time. And so it's Los Angeles going into the break with a 10-point lead. Their defense has been terrific in this game. Right back after this break.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Well, we certainly hope you enjoyed the first half. There's nothing like the NBA Finals. I'm Ernie Johnson with Kenny Smith and Shaquille O'Neal. Looking at the Lakers, they've been in control for most of this series and put together another solid half of basketball tonight. You know they can smell that championship, hoping to close things out now in the second half of this Game 5. And taking a look at the Lakers, Shaq, what you think?
Well, they're getting high percentage looks, good game planning, the ball is moving around. Guys aren't pulling the trigger at the first thing they see. They're definitely staying disciplined. That's a big part of what has them having the lead at the halftime.
And now, Kenny, let's get your opinion on the Bulls.
Well, I think their problem is rebounding, Ernie. You know, when you're trying to come back in a game, every possession counts. Because each possession can turn into points, and you need to cut that deficit quickly.
And that's going to do it for our halftime show, sadly. Third quarter about to start. See you again after the final
horn.
Oh, buzzer.
And it's time for more of the NBA Finals on 2K Sports. What a time of year. Los Angeles leading by 10. All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups courtesy of Gatorade for the second half of basketball. So for Chicago right now, they've got Dennis Rodman. Rose is out there with Michael Jordan. Then there's Pippen. And it's Gilmore in at the center, walking down the middle.
Derrick Rose is a problem on the break. Strong, fast, and able to finish over the top.
Pass to Kobe. A baseline J, and he hits the jumper for two. Bryant's got the lead up to 10 now for Los Angeles. Kobe's gone 3-6 shooting from the field, 50% so far. Jordan kicks to Rodman. Back to Jordan. He dishes it to Pippen. Clock at four over Baylor. Pippen, no luck.
I'd love to see them impose themselves a little more on the backboard. That's a great way to find confidence. Always a surefire way to get back in the game.
And here are the Bulls now, trailing by 10. That one good for two. Rose has got 4 points in the quarter.
Defense all over him. He keeps his cool because of his strength and size at that position.
Tries it from 19. Chicago grabs the miss.
Shaky start to the half. Going 1-for-4, still trying to find that groove. And they've had assists now on their last three baskets.
And so it's West with it. He brings it up for Los Angeles. So timeout called here, the first for Los Angeles. Subbed in for Rose, and then for Los Angeles. Chamberlain's checked in for Baylor. Johnson comes in for Kobe, and it's Goodrich in for West.
Yeah, way to play in attack mode and get to the line.
Lakers shooting their 5th and 6 free throws of the game. First one falls for him. O'Neal lets him both. Bulls trail by 8. And we're just around 2 minutes into the final half of play now. Here's Kukoc. And he overshot that one, missing.
Everything worked except for the outcomes. You want him to shoot that every time.
Kukoc against Worthy. Passes to O'Neal. Rebounded by Rodman.
Yeah, this is turning into a slow start here in the second half. Seems like they left that offense in the locker room.
And it's Armstrong missing.
Great defensive effort. Just saved a basket.
You know what? This is why you never give up on a play. You don't know what's going to happen.
Now here's Kukoc after Shaquille O'Neal's miss. Outside, Kukoc. He kicks it to Armstrong. Outside, Rodman. Six to shoot. It's Jordan on the wing. Worthy defending. Los Angeles leading by eight. Here's Goodrich. That one falls. Coming off the Johnson feed. Goodrich has got 8 points.
And the insane peripheral vision there. If anyone's open, even for an instant, Magic's gonna find you.
Chicago calls timeout. And the Lakers listen changes. Saul comes in for Shaq. And West subs in for Goodrich. Goodrich has gone 4 for 4 from the field. Perfect so far. Jordan dishes to Grant. Third quarter action in just under 3.5 minutes of gone. And the shot is good. Grant's got his second bucket tonight.
Beautiful call that time up the floor. The hard screen frees him up for the bunny.
Here's Johnson. A shot off that time. Now Chicago takes it the other way. The pass to Grant. Dishes it to Jordan. Pass to Sloan. Fires at the elbow. The Lakers with the rebound. West outside. It's stolen by Dang. Outside Jordan. Rejected by Gasol. Trying to break that ice cold streak.
Just rubbing it in their faces with that dunk.
He is never going to take his foot off the pedal. And the defense knows he's relentless. You have to try and match that intensity.
Here's Jordan. The teardrop falls in. Jordan's got his third basket of the night right there.
High percentage look for Jordan. It has every move you can ask for in the painted area.
Johnson with it. He's picked up by Dan. Johnson pass to Chamberlain.
Yeah, I mean, maybe could have tried for a more memorable dunk than that one.
And we know he's capable of those memorable ones. Jordan against West. Puts it up from 15. They get it again. Grant, and that'll be 2 free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
Yeah, but I just love the winning mentality that Grant brings. A big bruising forward who can score at a steady clip.
This is his first chance at the line tonight. He's off on the first. So it's both teams making substitutions here. Good on the second free throw. 50 seconds left in the third. Outside Bryant. He feeds it to Baylor. Somehow ignores the tight D and gets the layup. Baylor's got the lead up to 11 now for the Lakers. Grant with the ball. He's got 5, and the rejection by Abdul-Jabbar. West inside. He's covered by Grant. West misses. West has gone 1 of 4 so far. Pippen against Baylor. Pass to Love. over Bryant. And it's off the back rim. No good. From deep. And the last second attempt doesn't fall. And so it's Los Angeles holding on to an 11-point cushion as we get ready to take a break. They're playing a group. And while we can now, let's take a look at today's State Farm assist of the game.
And I like the fact we get to see this pass one more time. A magnificent feed. And you love to see your off guard taking over the playmaking duties with this much skill.
Very unselfish. If you appreciate teamwork, this is the kind of play that will get you up out of your seat.
And as we head into the fourth, we'll see if there's a comeback in the works or if it's more of the same from the first three quarters. So the Lakers five right now. They've got Kobe. Baylor is out there with Abdul-Jabbar. Then there's West. And it's Mikan in at the center position.
And his pure defensive effort changed that shot from an easy one to a tough one.
And you know, technically, it's a high percentage look. But this is why we play the game.
I tell you, Love knows how to get to the line. And terrific at drawing the defense into him while he's taking his shot.
No good on the free throw. And the second free throw, good. Here's Mikan. Outside, Kobe. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two. That's on Joakim Noah. First free throw is good.
And they haven't let points get away from them at the line tonight. That's always something that'll allow a coaching staff to breathe a little easier.
And Kobe drops them both.
He's living there tonight, a tough guy to guard without fouling. And the bonus, he's going to knock him down.
Butler deciding where to go with it. Not loose. Baylor with the steal. It's going to be out of bounds. Los Angeles will retain possession. And the Lakers making a change here. O'Neal's checked in. Just over a minute played here in the fourth. Puts it up from 12. Los Angeles with another miss. Bulls trail by 12. To the right side. Gilmore, no good.
And I was sure that was money on that one, but everyone is afforded an easy miss or two.
Yes, let's look on the bright side. You got a great look. It's a play that you might want to go back to again.
Now here's Rose, the dish to Pippen. From deep. The putback. Great positioning on the putback.
Just in a perfect position to grab that rebound and then get the putback.
Here's West. It's not going to go for him. Some solid defense from Butler.
Trying to finish out the game strong. You have to recognize who has the hot hand and get him the ball.
Fires the three. And out of bounds as Los Angeles gains possession. Michael Jordan is checked in for Butler. Johnson, he's checked in for Los Angeles. And so it's Johnson who brings the ball up for Los Angeles. They played a great fourth quarter defensively, allowing only 3 points. And again, no good by the Lakers. Bulls trail by 12. Rose passes to Robin. And Dennis Rodman with the slam.
Slicing and dicing Derrick Rose, picking the defense apart with the pass.
Just over 2.5 minutes played now here in the final quarter of regulation. Outside, Kobe. Kicks it to Baylor. Pass to Mikan. Shaq down low. Rodman with the defensive effort.
I'll tell you what, I think he thought that was going in. I sure did.
And a miss there with a chance to cut the lead to single digits. Here's Bryant. And good, coming off the assist by Magic Johnson. Johnson's got his fourth assist in this one. Rose against Johnson. Let's it fly from 18. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. O'Neal's got rebound number 9 now. What an effort here tonight. Shot by Johnson, no good. Bulls trail by 12. Right side Rose. On the pass to Gilmore. Kobe against Jordan. 5 to shoot. From down in the low post, it goes.
Man, I'll tell you, when you get your floater game going, it's a tremendous weapon.
Timeout called, the Lakers. They're leading by 10. 1:58 left in the fourth quarter. Championship all that much sweeter for him. He knows he has been the biggest factor in earning them that trophy. And on our sideline, our reporter, David Aldridge.
Well, I had a chance to find out what Los Angeles' coach was going over with his guys. He told his players they're so close right now. He said, don't let up. Keep working, and by the time the buzzer sounds, we'll be NBA champions. See if they can close it out.
Los Angeles with another miss.
And you could tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
Johnson with the block. Right side, Bryant. From the line, basket number 5 goes in. He's now 5 of 12 from the floor.
I love that they're continuing to attack despite being up big.
I'm impressed with their intensity tonight. They came in focused and they've executed.
Time called here, the Bulls decide to talk it over. They're behind by 12. 1:14 left here in the fourth quarter. Left to play in the final quarter. Here's Rose. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. That's on Shaq.
Explosiveness by Derrick Rose is one of the reasons why a lot of guys do not want to guard him.
Derrick Rose. Two shots.
And he knocks down the first one. So he makes one of two as the second one misses.
A disappointing trip to the line there. Even though it was just one miss, now is not the time to be missing those. Well, credit them for maintaining that aggression, even being up this much.
They don't want to leave no chance for a comeback. Just focus on playing the right way.
Here's Jordan. And the Bulls with another miss. 40 seconds left in the fourth. On the wing, Bryant. He's covered by Rose. And there's the feed to O'Neal. Another shot. He takes it up and lays it in. And the Lakers lead by 16.
And O'Neal, just a brute on the block, simply overpowers the opposition.
Pass to Jordan. Over Bryant. A shot by Jordan, no good. And here's Kobe. And that's it, folks. The Los Angeles Lakers have won it all. Wow.
Well, they did it. And as they celebrate, you can just see the relief, the exhilaration that comes from winning it all.
You have to hand it to the entire organization. They work together to get right here.
And guys, what a reward for the fan base. I mean, I know one thing. They're going to enjoy this memory for a long, long time.
And we have enjoyed our time with you folks all season long. This is Kevin Harlan saying so long. Have a wonderful summer.